for most age. Management committee for the teachers, parents, minor friends, and everyone gathered here. It is my privilege to propose a vote of thanks this week and acknowledge the contribution of those who are really hard to make this foundation a celebration campaign. I am Bazaar Guru on behalf of Kalyan Kalyan and the entire fraternity of the institution. First of all, extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding source of success. With these blessings and grace, we are able to make this event what it was. On behalf of my school, I extend my hearty vote of thanks to our guests who spent time for this visit to grace the occasion. Today we had an opportunity to hear your thoughts, and this will surely be going to encourage us in our future events. Your thoughts have enlightened our minds and have shown us a new path. My gratitude to all the speakers for raising the occasion and sharing their opinions today. I am immensely thankful to Sasaji from class 8 for her efforts towards entering today. Her own ideas and elegance of explanation of everything I need to mention my deepest sense of appreciation. I also extend thanks to all the staff members for their enormous cooperation within the organizations of this gala event. An event like this cannot happen overnight. The quiz may start only week ago. It requires planning and a wide range of details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team very productive and dedicated staff of our institution who are well versed in their job. I am short of words for their involvement and their willingness to take on the completion of tasks beyond their comfort zones. A special blessing to our respected principal ma'am, Mrs. Dhananjay Kalyan, for being a catalyst that stimulated to us all to do our best and standing as pillars of state. With a deep sense of appreciation, we thank our loving teachers for their untiring efforts. I would also like to thank the people who work behind the scenes to make this event happen, our technical arrangements team, the stage setting team, all the musicians, dance teachers, art and craft teachers, and other staff. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars that made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Your day of hard work was evident in your act. All the programs were very good and were enjoyed by each one of us present here. Last but not least, a big thank you to each one of them who made this foundation day celebration memorable for all of us. On behalf of my school, let me thank all the students of Kalyan Vidyaniketan to be disciplined and honored. Our school students are not only good at academics but also in extracurricular activities. We value you and every moment that you stay this center of learning. Thank you everyone for taking the time to be here today and for listening to me speak. I am so grateful for this opportunity. Have a good day.